Hello guys, welcome to official UltFone channel. Lost mode is a great feature for iOS users, as it locks your device to protect your personal information, and places a customizable message on its lock screen. But things can be troublesome, if you accidentally put your device to the lost mode, or purchased a locked device. No worries, in this video, I'll show you two ways to bypass the iPhone lost mode with, or without a password. In the first method, we shall bypass lost mode using the iCloud account. We consider you have an access to the iCloud account, which was used to report the device as lost. Log into your iCloud account, and steer to the Find My iPhone section. Now, click All Devices, and select the problematic device. After that, click on Lost Mode. Then click on Stop Lost Mode. Now you would have access to the device as normal, and the device would be free of any lost mode trouble. But in case you don't have the iCloud credentials, or just forgot the password, this method won't be applicable. Nevertheless, there's still no need to worry, as UltFone Activation Unlocker will fix things for you. Prior to use UltFone Activation Unlocker, you have to restore your iPhone using iTunes. Let's start with putting iPhone into recovery mode. Once in, connect your iPhone to the computer. The iTunes will display a prompt, asking you to either restore or update your device. Choose the restore option, as it would restore your phone to the factory settings, and thus your iPhone will be unlocked. Confirm your choice in the next steps, and agree to the terms and agreement. Finally, the restoration process shall begin. Once finished, your iPhone will automatically reboot. Then get UltFone Activation Unlocker from its official website and launch it on your computer. From the main interface, click Start to continue. After that, the program will display an agreement. Tick the checkbox and click Next to accept it. Next, connect your iPhone to the computer via a USB cable. After the iPhone gets connected, UltFone Activation Unlocker will begin downloading the jailbreak tool. Once done, insert a blank USB on the computer. When the USB is recognized, click Start to burn the jailbreaking tool into the USB. After the jailbreaking tool is burned into the USB, you will see on-screen instructions to jailbreak your device step by step. Make sure to read the instructions carefully. Now, it's time to reboot your computer. When the computer boots up, hit the F12 key to enter the boot menu. Select the UEFI hard drive and hit Enter. Now, you'll enter the jailbreaking wizard. Ensure that your phone remains connected to the computer. In the main interface, you'll see your device information. If you're using iPhone 10, it'll display that iPhone 10 isn't supported. However, you don't need to worry. All you need to do is head to Options. Check off Allow Untested iOS and skip A11 BPR check. Go to Back option, and hit Enter button. Now, you will see that the iPhone 10 is partially supported. Click Start to proceed. Next, the device will boot into recovery mode. Press Next to confirm. Once in, press Start. You'll see instructions to put your iOS device into DFU mode. Quickly follow the instructions to put your iPhone into DFU mode before the countdown is over. After your device enters DFU mode successfully, Check-in 1x will automatically jailbreak your device. When the jailbreaking process ends, select Done and unplug the USB flash drive. That's it. Now your iPhone has been jailbroken. It's time to boot the computer. Run UltFone Activation Unlocker. This time, you'll get straight to the device information. Confirm the device information, and click on Start Remove. Wait for some minutes, and the lost mode shall be bypassed. You can now enjoy your iPhone at its best. That's all about iPhone lost mode bypass. Thanks for watching. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a like and subscribe to our channel for more iPhone and iPad tips.